वेलकम माय डियर सुपर अमेजिंग फेलो फेलोज, आई एम सुल्ताना कमल फ्रॉम बैच 130। टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट medium.com, हाउ इट वर्क्स इन अमल फेलोशिप। मीडियम प्लेटफॉर्म इज़ यूज फॉर ब्लॉग राइटिंग इन अमल फेलोशिप बिकॉज वी कैन कैच मैक्सिमम वर्ल्ड वाइड फॉलोअर्स थ्रू दिस प्लेटफॉर्म। नेक्स्ट वी विल लर्न हाउ टू लॉग इन ऑन medium.com and how we can publish on a medium, publish a blog on medium.com. let's move forward. tap on Google Chrome. right here medium.com. tap on sign in option. here we have five options how we want to log in to Google, Facebook, Apple, Twitter or email. If you use sign in with Google, you can use your personal email ID as well as your AML email ID. I am using sign in with Facebook. Write your email address here and password. Tap on login. Here you can see my Medium account. Tap on profile picture. Here we have lots of features of medium.com. as a beginner, first of all we have to set our profile. Make sure you are using your personal name as your profile name. As my name is Sultana Kamal and I am having my account with same name. Again click on. If you want to write a new story or a blog on medium.com, tap on new story. Here you can see we can write here what we want, like I am randomly writing here few words. Press enter. This plus sign, through this plus sign we can add image as well as we can add video. Randomly I am selecting an image from my computer. It will add. Now if we want to publish our blog, we have to click on publish top option. Here you can see your story preview. We can also change our preview image if it is not eye catchy. Also we can also add hashtags related to our topic. Amal Fellowship. Publish now. You can see that our story is publishing now. Here our blog is. After publishing in the blog, medium.com provides you this pop-up. If we want to share our story directly from medium.com to Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, we can share from here. And if we only want to copy the story link, we can also do that. If we want to edit our story or want to making some changes in our story, tap this option. Here you can see edit story option. Edit story option. Click on it and cursor is blinking now. You can change as much as you can. This is all from my side. Hope it will help you. Bye bye.